Okay, I'm sorry. I was doing that voice before I started hitting the stream button, and it just kept going. Hello. All Out New Vegas time. I just gotta advertise this stream real fast. Where's the thing? There's the thing. Do-do-do-do. Ba-ba. Sorry, I had to stop the chat in Discord. Okay, let's play the video game. So last time on Fallout New Vegas, we were in Novak, and I failed to recruit Boone. I fucked that up. But then I learned. And did you guys know this? That Raul is Danny Trejo? So I'm gonna go save Raul. And I was told, okay, the mountain that he's on, I was told if I log into the game and turn around 360 degrees, I should be able to see the mountain. I was lied to. God damn it. London, where are you? Someone get London in here. Where's this mountain? All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna turn on the radio station. And then when the signal gets weaker, we know we're further from it. Really, I don't see a mountain. Is that it? That's kind of a mountain. Maybe it's behind the dinosaur. Wait, I can't walk in front of the dinosaur. Boone's gonna shoot me, isn't he? Well, if he does, that'll be funny. Let's risk it. Is that the mountain? I desperately need someone to tell me where Raul is. I don't think anyone's watching. It's very sad. It's very tragic. Ah, hi, McFreeze! McFreeze! Okay, so London told me I could log into the game and turn 360 degrees and see the mountain. I don't see it. Am I crazy? Can I get to the top of the dinosaur's head and look from there? This hill right here? Like, what direction is it in? What side of the map? I bet I can see it on the map if I look for a mountain. Is that a mountain? That looks like a crater. What? Okay, well, dang, I don't want to look anything up, but wait, what's this? Is this a mountain? No, that's the Repcon thing that the rockets flew out of. You'd think that a big mountain would show up on this map. But I don't know. Oh, it's oh, so that is that. Okay, it's this thing, right? I'm glad I'm still idolized, even though Boone won't talk to me and I kill Jeannie Mae. Hell yeah. Okay. Let's go here. We're gonna go find Raul. It's our mission today. We will get Raul. Just me stirring this come up on the stream, it probably does.
I still miss you, Rhonda, after all these years.
Also joining us from his log cell is Raul Tejada,
master mechanic,
who can be executed at any time. Hello, Raul. Or should that be Hola?
Star Wars.
Today you die, Raoul! I command it! Ooh, Raoul!
Oh, there's more than one Reptron, huh? God damn it.
Any reaction?
I go into a base with Prince Davida, claro. Whatever she say, just I feel so bad, I die before I fix her special robot.
Oh, is it up here? Because that's the Repcon headquarters. Alright, I don't think it's there because I'm pretty sure that's where the ghouls flew out of. Okay, so it's here. That one. Okay. So let's wander across the wilderness in the nighttime to get there. I think that's the safest move that we have here. Also, I didn't notice, but we passed the anniversary of the nukes at some point in this game. So, happy anniversary, nuclear apocalypse. It's almost Halloween. I feel like I should follow the road, maybe. So maybe let's just go up to the strip. I don't know what I'm doing. London! So London, you told me if I logged in and looked at 360 degrees, I would see the mountain. Guess what? You lied. You can't see it from here. But it's okay, because Mifri's told me where it is. There's too many hills in this Nevada. Well, yeah, but if I don't know what direction it's in, that doesn't help. You know what I mean? Like, I can't rely on a visual landmark if I can't see it. I'm just going up these railroad tracks.
Welcome back, you Tobitha. I have with me best friend Tabitha, who has something important she'd like to share.
Well, Rhonda, I'm a little concerned about the number of humans that keep coming to Black Mountain.
Humans? Here? Oh, why do you think they do that?
Honestly, I think they're a little jealous of the
That's Helios one. We found
built
it.
Here, Rhonda. I can't blame them. We have everything we need here. Food, shelter, safety, entertainment. It really is a paradise.
There's no arguing with the truth, is there?
But humans need to be aware that Black Mountain is no place for them.
Oh, that makes sense. That there would be a lot of radio transmitters up there.
Why is that?
First of all, there's the radiation. That warm, peaceful glow that we all know and love doesn't have the same effect on humans. You see, humans are weak and have an inherent defect that causes them to fall apart when exposed to radiation.
It's very windy out here.
That sounds terrible. How do they stand it? Radiation's like everywhere.
I know. They truly have a hard lot in life, which may explain why they're so irritable all the time.
I don't know about you, Utobitha, but my eyes have really been opened.
I'm gonna save Raoul. I'm going. I'm coming, Raoul. I'm going the right way. Oh, that looks like it. Yep. You know, with all those radio transmitters, you'd think they'd have a bigger range. You couldn't even hear them in Good Springs. Hello, Noodle. You do. Okay, I feel like I'm probably gonna try to get up here and immediately die to something. Also, do I have to go around the front where there's actually a road? Maybe trying to walk up the back of the mountain is not gonna work. I don't know, crazy thought. Let's try it. I want the sun to come up. It's too dark out here. I'm in the spacesuit, right? Oh, I should put my helmet back on. I can pretend to be an alien and then they won't murder me. I'll be like, I'm not a human. I'm just a simple alien. From outer space. That'll work. Yeah, I could wait, but I'm gonna go up in the dark time. I don't like waiting because it makes me feel like I'm wasting time in the game. Even though it really doesn't matter. Okay, yeah, this was a flawed plan. I can't climb up this mountain. Damn it. Okay, I turned on my flashlight. I can see very well now. Black Mountain, I'm here for the Utopia, and also I gotta rescue Raoul. How are you really betraying me now, London? Well, that's okay, because I'm doing the thing, like, the first time I played Skyrim, this is how I played Skyrim, because I'm kind of dumb, I'll confess, and I didn't really, like, it didn't occur to me to just use the roads to get places, so when I didn't like Skyrim when I first started playing it, because I was like, I'm trying to go there in a straight line, and I can't get there, because there's this fucking mountain in the way, so what you do is you just walk all the way around something, you walk all the way around, and then you finally find a way up. That's how, oh, it's radioactive. Okay. Okay. They did warn me about that. They did tell me about the radioactiveness. Oh, well.
Welcome back, Utopia. It's time.
I have Radex. I could use Radex. Let's go back over here.
You're already wearing your true eyes, best friend Tabitha, along with your head of true hair.
See, I told you, you just walk in a circle and you get there. That's how navigation works. You've walked around with me, you know. If you walk far enough, you eventually get where you're going.
Standing outside your shack down there.
Oh, are there masters up here?
Before, or has he moved? Wow, it must be so exciting.
Well, I might die on this rescue mission, but that's okay, it's worth it. I only have 3 rad X's, it's fine. We're fine.
Mo, the centaur. Favorite centaur, Mo. What's he up to?
I'm sneaking, they won't see me.
Now I'm almost afraid to ask.
I don't believe that there could possibly be 1,000 super mutants in this super mutant settlement that they've told me and repeatedly on the radio, do not come to here if you're a human. Is it reasonable that I'm gonna be able to even save Raoul at this point? Am I jumping the gun a little bit? Are the super mutants just going to attack me? Ah, okay, that answers my question. Oh, he's stuck! What an idiot! Oh god. He's not stuck anymore. Okay, Ro might have to wait. I'm gonna be honest. I'm like level 7. I don't have enough ammo for 1,000 super mutants. Let's just go to this trip. Sorry, Raoul. Let's just change the channel title. I'm glad that the audio did that when I alt-tabbed to do that. Thank you, audio. That felt really good in my ears. I hope you enjoyed it as well. Alright, I'll be back for you, Raoul. Don't go anywhere. I have no skills that are very high, so I'll do it later. Yeah, it was awful. My right ear was like clicking. What happened to the road? What the fuck? Ow! What's happening? What happened? What? What the fuck? I mean, yeah, I just found out. You told me about Danny Trejo, or London did, or somebody did. Somebody mentioned Danny Trejo, and I wanted Danny Trejo, but instead I'm getting killed by NCR deserters elsewhere. Try to kill me, will ya? See how that works out for ya. They actually died really easily. A rotten cowboy hat. Oh, actually, you know what? I should probably not wear this spacesuit around because I don't have, like, a backup spacesuit to fix it with. But I can always get more leather armor. And I'll need it because of the rad resistance when I go back to the mountain to save Raul. I'm gonna need that shit. What happened to that lady that killed me? I want to kill her back. Oh. She died on her own? Did she blow herself up? I think she blew herself up. Hey, the sun came up. That was nice of it. Oh, was that one of the, one of those mod things? What mod is that? The Living Wasteland? That makes sense. I just, like, she ran up to me and, like, dropped a mine on the floor or something and ran away. I swear that's what she did. I just, it was so surprising, I didn't expect it. And then it hit me. That's okay, though. We have this trip up here. We're gonna go up here. Yeah, dude, like, is the AI programmed to do that? If they spawn in with a mine and not a grenade, they just think, like, okay, I'll just go drop it in front of them. That will explode them.
Welcome, Tobitha, to another episode of Know Your Mutants. Today, we're proud to have best friend Tabitha with us.
Hey, I'm tired of listening to these mutants. I'm sorry.
Good to be here, Rhonda. You look good.
Poseidon energy. We should go check this out. There's a cave here. We should check it out. There's a yucca plant here. We should check it out. What the fuck? Oh, his friend killed him. Idiot. Owned. Underboss.
I'm gonna blow you to pieces.
Who said that? Did the dead guy say that? People shouldn't talk after they're dead. It's fucked up. Ooh, reinforced leather armor. Is that stronger or weaker? I literally can't. I think it's the same. Wait, what is this VW number? What does that mean? Oh, I just got an achievement. Hooray. Whatever, I like the lightweight stuff because it's lightweight. Oh, okay. Well, if it's from a mod, it's probably not that important. Where'd the other guy go? Did he also have leather armor? I didn't realize how weak my leather armor had gotten. No, he has Raider Badlands armor. I don't want that shit. I don't care about that at all. Why is Sarsaparilla so good at healing? Like, isn't the mystical healing properties? The sun is killing me! The mystical healing properties of Sarsaparilla. Oh, thank you. That makes sense. That's a useful number if you know what it means. It's not intuitive, but if you know what it means, it's useful. What the fuck is happening? What is happening? Oh my god, that's so many. Alright, what are they? Who are these people attacking me? Oh, these are more NCR deserters. Whoa! What the fuck? Where'd she come from? She's just like snuck up on me. Oh, that was behind me. I'm gonna die now. Maybe I should use explosives. They seem pretty useful. I can't fucking aim. My arm is broken. Oh, that worked. I don't know why that worked, but it worked. Who is shooting at me? Alright, I gotta fix my broken arm. Time out. Time out. I gotta stop getting blown up. As much as I hate to admit it, it's bad for my health. I thought that was an invisible person for a second. That's like a smoke effect. Now I can aim. I crippled your head, idiot. Ooh, ah. Easy. All right. I'm tired of running into bad guys. I should be more careful. Mm-mm-mm. See, look how heavy that is. That's heavy. It wasn't a sexy moan, it was a pain moan. That's not what a sexy moan sounds like. It worries me that you would imply that. I need more leather armor to fix my leather armor. Going the right way. I mean, it's pretty hard to miss it, right? It's just up here. Just keep following this highway. I'm just getting worried about my number of doctor's bags as I manage to break my limbs every 5 minutes. I should sneak. Oh, you can? I didn't know that. Well, I'll look for a bed next time. I don't think she is. Billboards! We must be getting closer. I bet there's bad guys over here. Let's check it out. Maybe they're good guys, because he's not attacking me. Are you a friend?
Hello?
Hello, Fitz! Grub and Gulp Rest Stop.
Welcome to the Grub and Gulp.
What is this place?
Just a little rest stop that me and my good friend Lupe set up. Last stop on your way into New Vegas, first stop on your way out. That's what I say.
That's what I say. May I ask you some questions?
Sure, fire away.
I don't really care about this. I mean, I should ask, I guess.
I think there are a few places, but I've heard that the Gunrunners sell the best. Dr. Usanagi runs a medical clinic up the road.
I don't have any more questions. Let's talk about something. Wait, why is this still here?
I think there are a few places, but I've heard that the Gunrunners sell the best.
Okay.
All right, then. Sure thing.
What do you got for sale? Oh, you don't have shit for sale. Sorry, dude.
See you later.
Loopy? Hey, Loopy.
You need water? I got water. Clean and fresh. Straight from Lake Mead. If you're low on caps, I've also got slightly irradiated wasteland water. A little fallout never killed anybody.
She's right. Where do you get your water?
The NCR fixed up the pipe network pretty good, and water merchants like me are allowed to have some of it to sell. If we have a water license, of course. Still, it beats the inconvenience of having to trek all the way to the lake to resupply.
Are there many water merchants around
here? There's a few independent ones like me, but it's mostly the big trading outfits that deal in water, like the Crimson Caravan Company.
I have some general questions for you.
Shoot.
Anything I should know about New Vegas?
They won't just let anybody into the strip, but you should be able to have a good time in Freeside itself. Just, keep a close eye on your caps.
Tell me about the fiends.
They're a bunch of crazies hopped up on all kind of drugs. Apparently, they're using one of the old vaults as a hideout.
Oh, a vault.
The army should really get in there and wipe them all out, but I guess they've got more than enough trouble to deal with right now.
What do you know about the NCR?
Their main base is right over there by the old airport. It's called Camp McCarran now. Some people like to paint them all as a bunch of bullies. Me? I'm glad they're around. They do what they can to keep things safe and orderly.
Loopy says blue lives matter. That's all I want to know.
Glad to do it.
Wow, she has water for sale. I can't believe this is amazing. Does water have much use besides healing you a tiny bit? Because it doesn't seem like... It doesn't seem like that useful. Dude, I could get some sarsaparilla and heal way more.
Until next time.
Ultra Lux. The best of everything, all in one place. This rest stop kind of sucks, I'm not gonna lie. What is this flickering? Stop that. It's broken. Sorry, I've been drinking G Fuel if you can't tell. I'm a little hyper. Holster your weapon at Gamora. What do they have there? I honestly didn't recognize that as an ass when I first looked at it. I was like, is that like a smoke pillar or something? Or a mountain? No, it's an ass. Oh, yeah, that makes sense. In hardcore, you'd need it. But I'm not playing hardcore because I'm a baby. And on my first playthrough, I don't want a challenge. I don't know. After playing like 400 hours of Elden Ring, I'm ready to just chill in a game. Who are these people?
Hello.
Hello. Hello, NCR.
You lost? It's been a long tour. You lost? We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Okay. Howdy. I wish they said howdy. They didn't. Man, look at the udders on this Brahmin. Holy shit. Someone milk this Brahmin. She's gonna die. Her udder is gonna explode. Oh my god. That's obscene. Please milk the Brahmin. Where's the fucking strip? How big is Nevada? Who made Vivetta this large? Durable done sacked caravan. Ooh, I'm gonna take that. That's mine now. That's also mine. I'm not gonna think about too much who did this killing. I'm just gonna simply loot as I do. Mm-mm. Oh, that's got a high VW. Much higher than the plasma rifle, but it weighs 25 pounds. I don't think I can I even, I can't take that. Not without being over encumbered. No, I'm not, shut up. Remember installing a mod that was specifically Brahmin Udders, but I guess it might have been bundled in with something else I installed. I don't know, I installed like 50 mods when Viva New Vegas, so one of them might have been giant oozing Brahmin Udders. I feel like I've been going the wrong way. Oh well, let's keep looting. Someone's gonna run up to me and be like, did you just take a bunch of caps from this? And I'm gonna be like, no. It was like that when I got there. What's this place? It seems nice. Seems like a nice place here. The Hostetler home. Hello, anybody home? Hello!
What are you doing here? Get out before I blow your head off.
Nice town.
Whatever you say, stranger. Go snoop somewhere else and get the fuck out of my house, right now.
I just wanted to ask you some questions.
Are you deaf? I don't give a damn about what you want. Just get out of here. Get lost.
Okay, goodbye. Maybe this isn't such a friendly town after all. She is pretty hostile, you're right. Mrs. Hosteler. Oh, it's the Crimson Caravan. Howdy.
Fucking expensive to get into the strip these days.
Okay. Thank you for telling me that. I didn't know they charge you to get into the strip. Oh, speaking of which, look what we finally found. I think we found New Vegas. Viva New Vegas. Viva, Viva New Vegas.
You need the best. Hire me.
Hello.
You're in luck, stranger. You just happen to be talking to the most successful bodyguard in all of Freeside. And I just happen to be available at the moment. 100 caps gets you a peaceful, pleasant trip through our fair district. Guaranteed.
Why would I need a bodyguard?
New to Freeside, are ya? Trust me, you won't make it 10 feet without being accosted by some of our more friendly residents. I happen to have an understanding with most of the local wildlife, however. But me by your side, they'll kindly find someone else to bother. So you want to run with the best or not?
I don't really think I need a bodyguard.
You sure? Well, don't say you weren't warned.
Bodyguard. King's gang member.
Hey there. You want to cruise freeside in style? You do worse than hire a king to tag along. Only 100 caps.
He's right.
Now you're talking. Here's how it works. I'll keep nearby for the duration of your stay here.
No, he convinced me. He's got a good sales pitch.
As soon as you split freeside, I'm off. Nothing too complicated. That said, lead the way, chief.
I'm traveling with a king now. Traveling in style. Kids, stay away from me. Do not rob me. I don't trust kids. They pickpocket you.
Hey, watch your back. There be a pack of old ladies.
Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need.
What are you selling?
Have a look, baby.
Oh, this Dixon's budget jet. I like that. Yeah, I don't want any of this. Sorry, dude. You should get some medics. I'll take medics and radex.
Don't let them catch you unawares.
You're with me, right? Right, King's gang member? I agree. Freeside kind of sucks ass. I'm not gonna lie. This place blows. They seem good. That's why I immediately. Where did he go? Okay, I thought he abandoned me for a second. What's happening over there? Are they playing with that rat, or are they trying to kill it? I think they're trying to kill it. They all have weapons. They've got little kid weapons.
I wish he'd quit running.
Run, little guy. Run!
Are you okay?
I'm gonna save him. He's cute. Okay, well, if they're trying to kill him, they're doing a really bad job. He ran right up to that kid, and they didn't stab him. I have more than 2 intelligence. Don't I? Pretty sure I do. Yeah, see, I'm very smart. I'm a genius.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. Mick and Ralph's is located just before the East Gate.
You hear about that band of crazy old ladies running around? I hear they're real vicious when they mug folks.
I have not heard about them.
How's it going?
I actually stopped to say hi to the King's gang member. Tunnel rats.
The king controls the water pump. If you want water, you need to pay like everyone else.
How much for a drink?
Just a few caps for a good long swig.
Never mind.
Anything else you want?
Nah.
Bye.
Bye. I don't want to aim my gun at that kid. He's a child. What's this? Why do all these doors just say door to freeside? If I leave here, isn't my gang member gonna go away? I don't wanna pay 100 caps for another one. It's fucking extortion over here. I wanna look at the fancy sign. Let me up here. I wanna see it. Atomic Wrangler. I don't see it. Requires key, but the... No, I guess that's a closed display window. I'm nowhere near the child at this point. I can't aim at him. He's way over there. If I see him again, I'll aim a gun at him. But I'm just trying to explore this shithole right now. I'm really worried that he's just gonna leave me, though, if I do this. I don't... Well, I mean, like... They told me I was gonna get accosted. I haven't seen anyone that's accosty. Unless that crier child is violent. Like that in games, Amaros. I'm really good at finding the obscure shit and missing the blatant stuff. So I'll have to remember. Like, later, when I actually want to know where Cerulean Robotics is, I'm not going to remember that's where it was, and I'm going to take 5 hours to find it. Oh, Sunset Sarsaparilla. Hell yeah. That's easy healing, dude. That's my tip for you.
If it can be bought, it can be found at Nick and Ralph's.
Okay, here you go.
Hey, I can almost see right down the barrel.
Okay. That was cute. Yeah, I like how he stopped and talked to the child back. That was really nice. What's in here? Nothing. This place blows. Alright, I'm gonna go through one of those doors that says door to Freeside. Wait, where's this guy taking me? Let's follow him. This seems safe. This isn't sus. Where's my gang member guy? Okay. What's up?
Check it out. Between the dumpsters there.
Oh, look, a body. I really should be going. Who is that?
The last person stupid enough to follow me down this alley. Get this fool, boys.
I like how he's got a face like a mime. Come back here. You don't try to shoot me and run away.
Don't mess with us.
Idiot. Loser. Alright, I don't think I needed to hire the bodyguard. I'm gonna tell you. I could have taken those guys without you, but he's got good hair, so you know, it was worth it. It was pretty stupid of me to follow him down this alley. I knew that was what was gonna happen. Like, I didn't expect anything different. And that is exactly what happened. Noodle, I think everyone watching is a New Vegas veteran. It's not just you.
it can be bought, it can be found at Nick and Ralph's.
Okay, I'm gonna take this door to Freeside. Do I still have my guy? I got my guy. Hell yeah. How did you take damage, dude? Yeah, I found your friends. They have good hair, too. I might be the last person on Earth. I didn't realize, like... You know, it's something I probably should have realized, but until I started playing the game and talking about it, I was like, oh yeah, literally everyone has played this game except for me. School of Impersonation. Oh my god, that's what the king... Oh my god, that's what the king's gang is? They're a gang of Elvis impersonators?
Hi. What's going on?
Oh my god, I'm joining this gang. How do I join the gang? Let me in.
What do we have here? Another petitioner for the king?
Yes.
Anything's possible, I suppose. How much is it worth to you to meet the big man?
Oh, I need to get more speech points. Trust me, the king will want to see me. God damn it.
No, trust me. The king will want to see you if I want you to see him. Come back when you figure out how the world works.
Damn, you told me. Okay, let's try that
Look
again.
Who's back? If you want to see the king, you better pay up.
I don't like these options. It's 50 caps.
You know what? I think you and the king have some business to discuss.
Fuck yeah.
Head on through. The king's the bored-looking guy by the stage. Can't fucking miss him.
Yay. Robot dog! Robot dog! Robot dog! Robot dog! Robot dog! Robot dog!
Look, Rexy, someone new's come to see us. Poor boy. He hasn't been feeling well lately. I'm the king. What can I do for you?
Can I join your gang?
Maybe so. Maybe so. You look like you might be able to handle yourself. Tell you what, you do me a favor, and I'll have some more work for you when it's done. Sound good?
Will it be dangerous? I like dangerous.
In that case, some of the things I need handled will be right up your alley. I'll start you off with something easy. Did you notice the bodyguards for hire near the gates when you entered Freeside?
I sure did.
It's good money if you can stay alive long enough. Freeside's not as safe as it used to be, so the money is well-earned. Usually well-earned, that is. Recently, my man tell me that one of those bodyguards, a fella named Oris, is making a little too much money. He's making a killing in repeat business. Once someone hires him, they never want anyone else. I want you to find out why. Specifically, I want you to hire him. Play the part of an innocent tourist and follow his lead. If nothing happens, so be it. But I'm guessing things won't go so smoothly. Call it a hunch. So, what do you say?
Sure.
Okay, then. Once you part ways, return here. I'll look forward to hearing your report. Oh, and take this to cover the hiring cost.
Well, it's nice of him to just, trust me. To give me that money. I couldn't...
Anything to you, lady?
Wow. Your Elvis impersonation sucks, dude. You suck.
Whew. Can't wait to hit the Wrangler tonight. Just me and my favorite girl.
You sound like the other guy. And you look like that other guy. Are you guys brothers?
Hey, man, what are you up to? Bye.
Hey.
Hey. All right. I'll see you later.
What's going on?
He's not even singing. He's just up there swinging his hip. I love this gang. This is the best gang I've ever seen in my life. Okay, I'm gonna go do their quest. I'm gonna join this gang.
What's up?
Alright, I feel like I probably have to ditch my gang member to do this quest, but let's try it with him. Hire a guard named Oris near the northern gate of Freeside. That is this way.
it can be bought, it can be founded. Mick and Ralph's.
Mick and Ralph's, that's their name. That name again is Mick and Ralph's. Her hat. I want a hat like that. That's what are those called? Shit. I'm blanking on the name. Oh, she left. I closed my eyes for a second and she ran off.
If you need to cross Freeside, no one will keep you safer than I will.
How much for your services?
200 caps gets you my watchful eye for a trip to the South Gate.
What if I'm not going to the South Gate?
Sorry, but all the people with real money are heading for the Strip, so that's the way I go. You want to go somewhere else? Hire one of these losers.
Wow. Okay, I'll hire you.
Done and done. I want to mention a few things up front. In order to ensure your safety, I need you to follow my instructions to the letter. We'll be heading down the main street here the whole way down. No detours. You go off sightseeing, and I go off to find another customer. I'll keep a brisk pace, so try not to fall behind. Now let's head out.
To your left here is the old Mormon. I'm glad that the King's gang member is still following me, I think. Right up.
Not that I ever knew their services. Up ahead on the next block is where the King's hang out. Don't let them scare you.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
He's a good little tour guide. Ready to go.
Down to the right here is the fun part of town. You haven't seen Freeside till you've been to the Wrangler. Hey, slow down. I don't like the look of some of those men ahead. Let's take a different way around.
Okay. Maybe people just repeat hire him because he's really good. Did they think about that? Maybe he's just a really good bodyguard. He does have a lot of big fancy armor.
Follow at a distance.
Where are you going?
Gotcha. Thought you could ambush us, huh? Nothing to worry about. If you had hired one of those other hacks, you'd be up to your ass in lowlife right about now.
Hey, you only fired 3 shots, and there are 4 guys there.
Noticed that, did you? I keenly aimed one of the shots through some soft
tissue. He's not hot,
them
though.
To hit the man behind him.
The King's Gang guy behind me is hotter. Or you fake this whole thing, drum up repeat business.
That's an interesting theory you've got there. I'd suggest you keep it to yourself. Let's get moving.
No. Why do I have to have barter to pass checks? That's bullshit.
Stay close. I wouldn't want anything to happen to you.
The thug lies still, a victim of your recent fight. You could swear there's something odd about the corpse, but you can't quite put your finger on it.
Well, here we are. I trust you'll keep your mouth shut about the topic we were just discussing, or else.
Alright, now what am I supposed to do in this quest? I gotta go back to the King. Alright, come on, King's gang member. You followed us this entire time. What a good man. What a pro. This guy's a pro. This guy doesn't pretend to kill people. So much.
What do you have for me?
Can I have your dog?
So that's how it happens. Okay then, I'll have some guys pull him off the street when no one's looking. You've shown me something, so maybe you can help me with a matter that's a little more important. A lot of folks around these parts who've been here a while resent the sheer number of people that have come into the area since the Strip was built. In turn, the newcomers, most of whom come from the NCR, have gotten ornery from being resented. Sometimes things get violent. This is one of those occasions. Recently, a few friends of mine were attacked, and I want you to find out who did it. Word's come that they just woke up over at the old Mormon fort just north of here. Head on over, see if they remember anything.
I'll head over right away, Mr. King, sir.
I like that enthusiasm. Return when you have some information we can use.
Can I take Rex with me?
Personal space meaning anything to you, lady?
Oh, shut the fuck up. I rank him as pretty damn good. That's my ranking for him.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
There's the old Mormon fort. I didn't even see it when we walked by originally. Like, it's just such a blah building. But hey, there's a lot of people in here. Hello.
Hello there. Howdy.
Howdy. So who are you?
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And
this
the
is
rest of the dogs
this is where Shazam
about
is.
My kind of fun.
What are you doing with the followers?
I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door.
Have some faith in the system, Beatrix.
I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore.
Oh, she's into some kinky shit. Sounds like you're a bit of a dom, Beatrix.
Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while?
Oh, let's talk about something
what do you
else.
Have in mind?
Got any advice to
longing
share?
Makes the heart grow fonder. But I've always been a fan of hogtying my lovers to make sure they can't escape.
Any more?
Good, bad. The guy with the gun makes the rules. The only thing I know for certain is that I don't know nothing.
The hogtying one was the best one. They front loaded that.
And I may have answers.
Can I get Beatrix as a follower? Let's see. What's your opinion of Mr. House?
Before or after the human race shot itself in the foot? I've been around long enough to have both opinions, see. Before the war, Mr. House was a famous captain of industry. Robotics, to be specific. Seemed charming in interviews. Until he became a recluse. Since the war, though... didn't make a peep for near 200 years. But when he came back strong and killed a lot of people.
What do you think of the followers of the apocalypse?
I don't know how they do it. They're like saints, those followers. If they didn't charge for their services, I'd think they was crazy. But nah, they're just naive. Warms their heart.
Well, what do you know about the Van Graffs? I know nothing about the Van Graffs. I don't even know how I have this question.
Couple of rad scorpions, those two. Gloria is the stable one. But she'd slit your throat if there's a prophet in it. Or rather, she'd tell her brother to do it for her. John Baptiste is one of the sicker humans I've had the displeasure of observing. What about him? Pretty much the sort of gang you'd find anywhere else. Just with better clothes. The king himself, though, he's got that something special you can't put a finger on.
Damn, she's right.
Too bad he likes girls with skin.
I'm a girl with skin. Hell yeah.
What starts in misery tends to stay there. Freeside wasn't Freeside until 6 or 7 years ago. That's when Mr. House's robots rolled out of the Lucky 38 and started pushing everyone who wouldn't join him off the strip. Lots of folks died, some scattered to the winds. The rest wound up in Freeside, and seemed never to lose the habit of living like refugees.
And what do you think about the NCR, finally? I just want to talk to Beatrix.
Water and electricity from the dam, and that's where it ends. The locals here are just an inconvenience to them, something to step over or stomp down. They're here for the resources, plain and simple. What did you want to know?
Got any advice to share?
Feed a man for free, and he'll be back asking for more. Feed a man a bullet, you won't hear from him again.
That's good advice, Beatrix. Thank you.
Later.
Later.
Hey.
All right. Let's find Shazam. Are you Shazam? You're not Shazam. Are you Shazam? You're not Shazam. You're not Shazam. Is my King's guy still here? No, I lost him, didn't I? Damn. Paid 100 caps for that guy. Maybe he's waiting outside. Do 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 do. Ah! There he is! There he is!
If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher, not even a particularly good one.
What kind of research?
Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illnesses and injuries. Stim packs out of barrel cacti and other fantastic improbabilities. As far as fruitless wastes of time go, it's quite noble in its aims.
You don't sound too enthusiastic about it.
I'm enthusiastic about helping people, but nihil novi sub sole.
Isn't that the language that Caesar's legion speaks?
Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken Latin. Some of them were quite pleasant. It's unfortunate that the language is now associated with the gentleman across the river.
Do you know much about Kaiser?
I don't know anything that the others couldn't tell you. Caesar was one of the followers.
Oh, no, he is Caesar. God damn it. Is it Kaiser or Caesar?
He wanted to rebuild the new world in the image of the old. A sad story of good intentions gone bad. In that regard, he's hardly unique. If you set aside his leadership capabilities, extensive knowledge, and ruthless cunning, he's just another jerk who steps on people to get his way. Oh, sorry. There's nothing new under the sun.
Yeah, I don't speak Latin,
if
dude.
Agave and Mystique,
we're in a nuclear fucking apocalypse. Why do you speak Latin?
A few thousand years ago.
Where'd you learn that?
Not from the Legion, if that's what you're getting at. Books, sheet music, gladiator movie holotapes, bits and pieces here and there. The followers have extensive libraries, but we all draw water from the same old well. Even Caesar.
Let's talk about something else. Why do you do research instead of providing medical assistance?
Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone needs to do research. I have no problem with Julie sticking me back here. Out of sight, out of mind. There are worse things one can be, though I do admit it is a bit boring. Though it has a noble goal, I don't think this research will yield much fruit. No pun intended.
Why don't you come with me?
No offense intended, but why should I go anywhere with you?
I need a higher speech score.
Probably not. Until things settle down around here, alleviating my boredom isn't a good motive to leave. Sorry. Hello again. Still in one piece, I see.
Do you need any help?
Me specifically? No. I'm sure Julie Farkas does, though. Lab coat, pointy hair. Answers to the name Julie Farkas, strangely enough. I'm sure she can find something for you to do. It might be kind of depressing and terrible, though. Caveat Samaritanus.
The fuck does that mean? I don't speak Latin.
See you around.
Fuck you, Arcade. Who was I supposed to talk to in here?
Hey.
Hey. Oh, hello.
I ain't got any reason to talk to you. Scram.
Scram!
What is it? Can't you see I want to be left alone with my friend here?
The king asked me to look into your attack.
Oh, that's different then. How can I help? I'll do anything to get the bastards that did this.
What can you tell me about the attack?
Well, it happened at night, around 11. We'd recently made some caps off a bit of scrap we found and wanted to invest it wisely. As we were leaving the Wrangler, we must have taken a wrong turn and ended up in the squatter side of town. From out of nowhere, these big guys show up and start barking questions at us, wanted to know if we were locals. The kid there is about as proud as a local around here gets, and started yelling back at him. Then all hell broke loose. Kid got the worst of it, sad to say.
Do you remember anything about them?
They were big guys. Young,
oh,
too.
They were big guys
no
for you.
Like hell, none of them looked even half my age. I was mostly face down in the dirt, begging for my life when it happened, so I only got a quick look at them.
Draw me a picture of them.
I hope you find the bastards that did this. If you want, try asking my friend Wayne over there about them. He saw more than I did. Wayne, it's okay. The king sent him.
Him? Fuck you.
That true? Did the king really send you?
Why else would I be here asking questions?
I don't know, man. Maybe you're with the guys who attacked us and want to know if we can ID them. Nah, they'd probably just come over here and kick our asses again. I don't really know what else I can add. They were a bunch of guys, better dressed than most Freesiders, I guess. That help? Sorry I couldn't help more, especially since you're being so nice.
Oh,
hey, wait,
damn.
I just remembered something.
He just sarcastic
did me. I might
have heard
one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. Might have been something else.
Wayne, you're
now
no
that
help.
I think of it, he said Lou something. Something with a T. Tennant, that's what he called him. Lou Tennant.
He probably said Lieutenant Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Hey, guys, the writing in this game is good. It's good. I have to use the bathroom. I'll be back in a couple minutes. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Ugh. The sun went down again. God damn it. The nights are too long in this game. Okay, lieutenant. We need to find a lieutenant. Oh, I just need to go tell the king about it. Damn, I did lose my gang member. Fuck. That's okay. I think I can make it to this gate without being attacked.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping.
For all your shopping needs.
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
That was my guy, right? I guess he's gone now. Where's the king? Where'd the king go?
Personal space mean anything to you, lady?
No, I don't. Where the fuck is the king? He's not in this closet.
Hey, man, what are you up to?
Bye.
Bye. Oh, is he upstairs? Oh, I just heard Rex Park. Yes, he's upstairs. I need to find stairs. Gotta be some stairs in this Hello. Joint. What's
personal space meaning anything to you, lady?
No, it doesn't. I told you before. I might just have to... Oh, wait, here we go. I found the stairs.
Hey, man. What are you up to? Bye. Hey, man.
Who's... Is it just the same guys talking to each other downstairs? Having very detailed conversations of, hey man, what are you up to? Bye. Hey man, what are you up to? Bye. Oh, hey man, what are you up to? Mm-hmm. Well, bye.
Alright. I'll see you later.
Fuck yes, look at his bedroom. I thought that was a mannequin for a second.
Have you found anything out? Or were you just here to chat?
The local men were attacked by soldiers.
Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the strip. If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're looking to take over Vegas. But now, if something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around. Particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon Fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
Hey, man. What are you up to?
Okay. Bye. Squatter camps in Freeside.
You're not a where king. Else? Does the king know you're up here?
Yeah, he knows. Thank you. You know what? I haven't seen a snow globe since the start of the game. I haven't been looking for him that hard, though, either. King Groupie. That's me. I'm King Groupie. I even have some sexy sleepwear like that. I don't have the hair, though. The king's base is very large and confusing. Okay, I found my way out.
What's up?
What's up?
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
This kid is, every time I walk by him, he's convincing me more that I want to shop at Mick and Ralph's. I don't even know where Mick and Ralph's is, but I want to find it because this child is good at his job. Let's talk to Julie. You're not Julie.
Evening.
So dark in here. Julie? You're not Julie. Julie, wake up. Whoa, cool hair.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard.
You need medical supplies?
Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long.
What do you need?
Medex, right away, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount the charge for our services.
Pass. Seems like you need a study supply.
So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you.
Now we're talking. Which merchants might be willing to make a
you
deal?
You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's.
Oh, fuck
or
yeah.
Or go see the Garretts. Though I suspect they're too busy poisoning Freeside to help it out.
You got yourself a deal.
Just come see me when you've got some supplies to turn in. What do you want to talk about?
Do you know anything about the NCR soldiers?
Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. What about it?
Can you tell me anything else about them?
I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other matters to really look into it. If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth. She's in charge of the operations here in Freeside, though she won't open up to you right away. If Elizabeth holds out on you, tell her that I sent you. She should be a little more forthcoming if you mention my name. Was there anything else you wanted to talk about?
Let's talk about Freeside.
What did you want to know?
What's all the fuss about the water pump?
Bill Ronte installed that pump a few years ago, back when he was sober. It was a major improvement for the community. But lately, the Kings have started charging locals to use it, and NCR squatters twice as much. That'll come to no good.
What do you know about Mick and Ralph?
I know they sell a lot of guns, as if that's what Freeside needs. I hear Mick handles the guns. No idea what Ralph does.
He handles the Ralphing. What's the Atomic Wrangler?
A den of iniquity. The Garrets do more than their share to keep the locals drunk or high enough to stay lazy. Their thugs, on the other hand, they keep wired on chems to stay dangerous. What is it with Freeside and brother-sister psychopath teams?
What about the Van Graffs?
Oh, them. They sell energy weapons, which are very popular with better-heeled prospectors looking to explore the wastes. Stay clear of them. Brother and sister are both psychopaths, though at least Gloria is rational. Jean-Baptiste likes killing.
I guess she says that in a hushed whisper, like we're not living in an apocalypse. That guy, he really likes killing.
What did you want to know?
Unlike all the other people here who like killing. She didn't even say goodbye to me. Wow, Julie. Wow. I want to steal your today's position for that, but I won't because you'll get mad at me.
Evening.
I love you, Beatrix. I should do the Wrangler quest too and get the escorts while I'm here, because it'll give me more chances to talk to Beatrix. So thank you for that tip, Noodle. Where am I going? I need to talk to Elizabeth somebody. I don't like it when people run at me. I feel like they're gonna drop a mine and leave. This is a dead end. God damn it. Where's this, squatter camps they were telling me about? Talk to Major Elizabeth Kieran. Where is she? It doesn't tell me, it just has map markers. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. We'll try this map marker. Hey.
I'm hit!
You're goddamn right you're hit. Try to attack me with your machete. That's what you get. This is why I pumped all my points into guns, to protect myself from Freeside thugs. Oh, this is the squatter camp. I want to talk to Major Elizabeth. He just felt like exclaiming it. Ow, I'm hit. That was rude. Why did you shoot me? I would do the same thing. I can pass the NCR history quiz, no problem.
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Mick and Ralph's, that's the name. That name again is Mick and Ralph's. I think she's in this place. That seems the other side of Freeside. The freer side of Freeside. Maybe not. Maybe not. Damn it.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
I don't know where Major Elizabeth Kieran is. I can't find her. Lost. Stand on this barrel. What the? What am I doing here? It's got a wall. I can't just jump back over there. Maybe that away. Oh, but I don't have a key to that place. I don't have a key to the place that requires a key. Maybe I'll just knock on the door really loudly and she'll let me in. Oh, there's people by the door now. Hell yeah.
Hold up. What's the password?
I'm here to see Major Kieran on urgent business. Please let me pass.
If you're here to see the Major, then I suppose it's all right. Head on through.
Finally, I passed a speech check.
Here you go. I hope this helps. Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some.
Do you serve food to locals as well?
No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in?
Yes, but I was afraid he wouldn't get served. No, wait, why don't you serve
locals?
That's
not really a pleasant topic of conversation. Let's just say we have our reasons.
Julie Farkas told me to ask. She said it was important.
You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers. But they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort.
Let me guess, something bad happened to the envoy.
The man was brutally beaten, and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me.
I see.
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
Monorail, monorail, monorail. Where's Mick and Ralph? I didn't see Mick and Ralph. Nice pants.
Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Okay. It was a very sexy dance she just did as her arms clipped into her body.
Well, hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal. That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us, and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside.
Pacer, how'd you hear
so
about
do
this?
Do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay?
I still think you should know about
it. It's a shame. Well, do what you want. Just don't expect it to matter.
Pacer's gonna kill me, isn't he? Yeah, it was a very erotic dance. Alright, I'm fuck this. I'm gonna go tell the king. I don't trust this Pacer guy. I think he's screwing things over. I think he's messing it up.
Hey.
He's blowing it all up. I forgot where the stairs are. Why are these guys just standing in the hallway? Find something to do, my dudes. I hear Rex. Rex.
Hi.
Wrong room. Not that room. David? Oh, I thought someone was sitting over there. Where's the king? I heard him.
I'm gonna chill with my girl.
Is he downstairs? Where is he? King! That I heard him and I still can't find him.
Tonight. Nah, I'm gonna chill with my girl.
Hey.
Pacer hid him from me so that I can't tell him about the NCR guy. Stashed him away, never to be seen again. Maybe he's just over here. God, I'm an idiot. I should have just looked there first. Hey, King.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet?
I can't tell him. I guess it's part of this, maybe.
Handing out supplies? Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else?
They're only handing out supplies to NCR citizens.
That would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir.
They said they someone sent to discuss the issue with you.
Wait a minute. They said what?
They said the man was severely beaten and barely survived.
That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers.
No!
Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell them I'm willing to cooperate.
You have an entire gang of people here. Why are you having me do everything? Whatever.
Personal space meaning
I'll do it for you, King. Okay, train station. I don't know where that is. Follow the arrow.
Lasers, plasma,
hungry?
Pistols,
thirsty?
Grenades.
Horny? We've got it all.
I guess they're all very busy standing around in hallways and shit. I mean, it sounds like the only person he trusts is Pacer, who's backstabbing him, so... I guess I see why I have work. No! Stop shooting! Peace!
You there, keep your hands where we can see you. Draw a weapon, and we will fire.
This isn't really a good time. What did you want?
The king wants to help with the relief effort.
Like he helped the envoy we sent? No thanks.
That wasn't him. He didn't even know.
Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
I'm good. I'm so good. This is why the king sent me to do all his work. I should probably try to talk to Pacer too while I'm here. I'm not gonna be able to get over this, am I? I almost got it. Almost made it. Fuck. Fine. Fuck Pacer. I'm just gonna go talk to the king. Oh, there goes Pacer. It's like cowering.
The king just sent a messenger over, saying these guys are off limits. He's probably already heard about what you did here. Looks like you get to be a hero. Enjoy while it lasts.
I will. Thank you. She's still over here doing her sexy dance.
Lasers, plasma, pistols, grenade.
What's up?
Where's King? Rex? Where's King? I don't like this. Oh, okay. I'm gonna follow Rex. He'll show me the way. Wait, God damn it, I lost Rex. Oh, I heard him. I heard him run by. The king really is on the move a lot. I heard Rex again. Where'd you go, Rex? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. There's his girlfriend.
Personal space meaning anything to you, lady?
What is this room? What the fuck? Why do they have that room?
Hey, man. What are you up to?
Oh, here we go.
Later.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty. So I'll tell you what. Just this once, aim whatever you want. If I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king.
Let me join your gang. Oh, I'm gonna get... I'm not gonna fail any speech checks anymore. That's my decision. Oh. Let's see. Scrounger, eh? I like that. Sneering imperialist. You don't take kindly to raiders, junkies, or tribals trying to settle or stay alive. No, fuck this. I don't like that. I want that just because I really like the Pip-Boy cat. I really like that a lot. But I can't get that yet. I think you have to be level, Oh, you have to have sneak at 30. Let's see. Can I just save the perk? Do I have to pick it now? I guess I'll take Scrounger. I like ammo. I love Rex so much.
Alright,
well, I'm gonna hang on to that
Man,
favor.
The king's got me busy on something.
Oh, okay.
Things have been a lot better since you helped with those soldier boys. Thanks again. So, what can I do for you?
Can I join the kings? Can I join the kings?
Whoa there. Not just anyone can be a king. First of all, we usually only accept people native to the area. Second, I have to approve, and I don't. You haven't shown me you've got what it takes to be a king yet.
Are you fucking serious?
But if you're fixing to join something fierce, stick around. If you play your cards right, things might change.
He owes me one favor, anything in the world, but I can't join his fucking gang. So why isn't every man in Freeside in your gang?
We've tried to pass our philosophy on to the people of Freeside, but not everyone is ready to be a king. The kids love us, but the old-timers tend to shy away and keep to themselves. They probably couldn't pull off the look anyway. As for the others, some people just plain don't respect others, and that's a no-no. If there's one thing I won't tolerate, it's lack of respect. Sure thing. What'd you have in mind?
I wonder what Hey, what can you tell me about Pacer?
Pace? He and I grew up together around here. We've been through a lot together. There's no man I'd rather have at my side in a pinch. Don't judge him too harshly for trying to get some caps out of you. He probably took you for a squatter, looking for a place to settle down. There have been a lot of people moving into the area lately. It's got some people riled. Can't blame them myself. There's only so much to go around.
I'll ask about Rex.
What about him?
He doesn't seem very happy.
He goes through spells like this from time to time. The followers said his brain is going bad or something.
No, Rex! Can I help?
I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet will be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon Fort north of here. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did.
Rex! Where'd the option to go to ask about where he got Rex? Whatever. I have to go.
All right. I'll see you later.
I gotta save Rex. I'm so mad that he won't let me join his stupid gang after all the things I just did for him. And he was like, oh, you're the best, man. Thank you so much. He won't fucking let me in. This is bullshit. This is sexism is what it is. He won't let me in because I'm not a man.
Up.
I bet if I was a man and I had cool Elvis hair, I could be in the gang. And a t-shirt. I don't have any of those things. I went the wrong way again. God damn it.
What's up?
King broke my heart, really. I really expected they would let me into the fucking gang after finishing that quest line. Maybe if I help Rex. Maybe if I help Rex, he'll let me in. Where'd the Mormon Fort go? I really like how with the
making ruffs for all your shopping needs.
The main quest line here in the game of like finding Benny and the finding out why I was shot and all that shit. I don't care about that. I want to join the fucking Elvis gang. That's what I want. That's my goal. I'll just retire at the Elvis gang.
Hello.
Where's Julie? Hi, Beatrix. Yeah, it owns. Like, I don't give a shit about the main quest at all, but every side quest I've run into has been the best thing ever. Where the fuck is Julie? Nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. Hi, Shazam.
Hey.
I should try that speech check again, actually, because now I have 69 speech.
Hello again. Still in one piece, I see.
Would you reconsider my offer?
The last time we discussed this, you didn't exactly wow me with your pitch. What have you got for me this time?
It beats sitting around here all day. Damn it.
Probably not. Until things settle down around here, alleviating my boredom isn't a good motive to leave. Sorry.
I don't want to be a groupie. I want to be someone who gets to hold a gun and talk in the Elvis voice. Oh, I might have a speech magazine. That's a good question. What are they called? Salesman Weekly. That's barter. I don't have a lot of magazines. Yeah, I don't think I do. Yeah, I don't have it. Nope, nope. That's okay. I will get
Hi, do you need assistance?
Get more speech later. The king said you could tell me more about his robotic
Rex.
Dog.
It breaks my heart every time I see him. He's such a good dog.
He is such a good dog! So you can't heal him?
No. Rex's condition is way beyond anything we can handle. He requires brain surgery and some sophisticated cybernetics work, too.
Is there anyone who could do it?
There's an old scientist named Dr. Henry, who reportedly specializes in this sort of procedure. He'd probably be your best bet. Last I heard, he was living up in Jacobstown, far to the northwest.
Thank you, you've been very helpful. Goodbye. She doesn't fucking say goodbye. God damn it. What? I might have enough alcohol to get me. Let's see. What do I got? Alcohol. I've been picking it up. I don't remember what it's called, though. Oh, there's absinthe. That just raises charisma, though. That doesn't help your speech. I don't think that'll do it, will it? I'm gonna do my best to take Rex with me. No, I'll just wait until I have a little more speech points. I'll just get up to 75 next time I level up, and that should be enough to last me for a while.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Why can't he just stay in one fucking place? In the easier place to get to? That's my question for the king. Follow that groupie, she knows where he is.
What can the king do for you?
Julia Farkas said a man in Jacobstown can treat Rex.
What? Why didn't she just say so when I was there? Actually, come to think of it, I was pretty angry when it went down there. I vaguely recall something about upending a few tables, maybe knocking out one of her doctors. Anyway, that's incredible news. Only thing is, there's too much going on around here for me to make a trip like that. And I need all of my guys just to keep things settled here. You seem to be awfully interested in my boy Rex here, and you've done some good work for me already. I'll tell you what, you promised to get Rexy here to that doctor, and I'll lend him to you.
Yeah.
What do you say?
Yeah. Absolutely.
I can't thank you enough. Now, there's a few things you should know about old Rex here if you're going to be traveling together. First, he hates rats. Can't stand the things. Giant rats, mole rats, doesn't matter. He catches a whiff of one, and he's off like a shot after him. He's normally pretty obedient, but you might have to chase him some if he goes after one of the little varmints. Second, he doesn't like hats or the people wearing them. Don't ask. I have no idea why. Maybe because it rhymes with rats. That should be it, though. Other than the occasional bad spot when his brain starts hurting him, that is. But I'm hoping you will see to that. I wish you both luck. Take care of my Rex now, you hear? Rex,
what's up?
This is your new master. Protect her as you would me.
Rex has given you the man's best friend perk. Come on, Rex. Oh, what do we got? Use ranged. Use ranged, Rex. This is quite a good wheel. Alright, come on, Rex.
Right.
Here, boy.
I'll see you later.
Going to the Wrangler tonight?
Nah, I'm gonna chill with my girl.
I have dog. Alright, I'll ask what his favors are.
What can the king do for you? Ask away.
I was gonna save it till when I really need to. I wanna join the kings. Oh, can I just get into the strip from him? But is he gonna, like, am I gonna have to go there right now? Or is it just gonna be like a once free pass for the strip? Like, if it's only a one-time thing, that's a terrible favor. But if it's a regular good deal thing. Oh, okay.
Sure can. I have a friend who has just what you're looking for. Has a shop over yonder by the east gate named Mick and Ralph's. Just tell Ralph that I sent you, and he'll get you squared away.
Fuck yeah. All right, that's a good favor. That works. Also, I stole his dog, so that works too. I couldn't be in his gang, but I stole his dog, and I get into the strip forever. Easy. I gotta go fix this dog, though. That is my number one priority. I gotta fix him. Rex needs my help.
Hi.
I must help him. He's man's best friend, after all.
Hey, isn't that the king's dog?
That is the king's dog, you're correct. He lent him to me. Alright, Rex. I love Rex. I love him. Look at this boy. He's the best. I'm never giving him back. I'm sorry, King. I do want the haircut. I'm not gonna lie, but I can live without it. Oh my god, that's so far away. That's so far away. I guess let's take the road. Do you get there through the strip? Like, what is this road? I'm already a king.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Oh, it just wants me to leave Freeside? Okay.
Come to
I know how
Ralph's
to do that.
All your shopping.
That's this way. Oh, wait, goddammit. It's not that way.
Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. If it can be bought.
What do you got here, buddy?
Need some grub? I got you covered. Cheap and filling.
Sure, serve me
you
up something.
You won't regret it. At least until an hour or so from now.
Give me one of them squirrels on a stick. Thanks, buddy.
Freeside's a dangerous place, my friend.
Okay, now I have to get up here. So I want to take this road. So let's go this way. Haglin Harry's Stop and Shop. Hi, are you Harry?
Howdy.
You're Haglin Harry.
Hey, need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
Here's what I got. My rush. Do I need anything? I actually don't remember. I'm probably good. See ya.
Like that?
Don't attack Rex, you fucking thug. I just miss him. Damn it! Okay. Thank you for killing that guy for me. Thank you, Rex. I'm very bad at shoot.
Morning. What's up?
What's up?
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
That fucking udder, dude. Milk that cow. I'm going the right way. I'm going a way. Las Vegas is big, turns out. Hey, the Frex, look at him. He's got his tail hang or his tongue hanging out of his mouth. What a good boy. I love him. Okay, I seriously have no memory. Okay, just keep going this way until I hit the road that goes northwest. West-northwest, to be more accurate. It's over here. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah! Where's my 10mm gun? Is that it? That's it. Got lots of ammo for it now. There's the road. That's the road I'm looking for. I learned that from going to Las Vegas, McFreeze. Is this really a mod, or is this just how these cows are in this game? It's disgusting. It's really, like, it's obscene. I can't stop looking at it. I can't look away. Just gonna travel with this caravan of cows. Yeah, it looks really uncomfortable for them. Someone please milk these cows. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Rex. Done gawking at the cows. Yeah, no, I got married in Vegas. And to get married in Vegas, you have to go up to... There's like an office where they give marriages licenses out, which is on the north side of the strip, which is where like the strip kind of ends and you start going into the whole bunch of nothing shit that we just passed through. And also we walked there because we didn't rent a car, and it was it's Las Vegas, and this was August. So it was a bad decision. That's my story. Maybe you just forgot about the Brahmin udders because they were so atrocious. It just slipped your mind. I love you, Rex. I can't look at that dog and not smile. What's up there? It wasn't really that much of an adventure. It was more just like walking on a really hot street. And then you get a piece of paper at the end. We did see the pawn shop from Pawn Stars. We did walk by that. There was a big line out in front of it. We were like, oh, we should go check that out. But when we didn't, because there was a big line of it and it was like 110 degrees. What? What happened? What happened? What happened? What? Rex? 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 Where'd Rex go? Where'd... You okay, boy? Did his brain, like, crap out? What happened? Oh, he died of that Cazador? Well, he won. He won the fight. Oh, probably, yeah. I didn't even notice it was there. I guess I should pay more attention. I was so busy talking about how hot Las Vegas is. Was that my turn off? That is the turn. Oop. That was console. You gotta constantly keep an eye on this dog, make sure he's not dying to giant fly. Uh oh. Oh god, oh god, oh god, no. Wait, I pushed the button! I pushed the fucking button! You okay, boy? Rex is unconscious. I'm really bad at taking care of this dog. Oh, I should have bought more doctor's bags while I was in town. Oh, that's right. I need to talk to Mick and Ralph about supplies or whatever. I don't know. So much to do. You okay, Rex? Okay, boy. Oh, he is poisoned. Can I cure him? I guess not. I don't. The Simpac doesn't cure poison. How do I help him? Oh, steady. Oh, ammo. Ammunition. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, campfire. It's not even lit. That's a lot of shit I can't make. Thank you. Thank you, campfire. No, I don't have a shovel still. I can't open these graves. Where the fuck do you get a shovel? I've seen so many graves I can't dig up. Maybe. Let's try that. Oh, he's better now. It went away. Good. Okay. No more cazadors for you, buddy. I didn't even, like, hear the cazador. I feel like we're walking into a trap here, Rex. He's probably friendly. Just a nice friendly hunter. Okay, nice friendly veteran hunter. I'm gonna lower my gun so they don't shoot me. Hello. Don't shoot me, please. Don't shoot me or my dog.
Howdy.
Howdy. What's over there? There's so much. I'm like beelining these quests, but I keep seeing stuff that I'm just like, what's that? I want to go see what that is. I'll go find out later. One of these times I need to just get a little stoned and play this and I'll be like into it for 6 hours. One of these days I'll do that. I can't today, but I will one of these days. Oh, they got plants up here. Hey. Hello, who are you? NCR Rangers, huh? Wow. I didn't expect trees. I saved you, Rex. Don't worry. It's so far away. Rex? Oh, Rex has this. Oh! Oh no, Rex! is unconscious. give me your yogi meat. Too bad you can't ride a yogi. Are you okay, Rex? Maybe you shouldn't have gone after the giant bear. I don't know. I think Rex is just, his bark is a little too big for his bite. Just ran away from the fucking coward. Oh really? They're not in vanilla? That is a funny prank. That's the magic of mods. It's like making the game new again. Are those super mutants? Oh boy, they sure are. Are they friendly or unfriendly? They detect me, so they must be friendly. Let's hit the save button. Howdy!
Welcome to Jacobstown, human. You're free to walk around. Just don't stare at the Nightkin. They don't like people looking at them. And if you're NCR, keep it to yourself. They're not popular around here.
I did not expect Marcus to sound like this. I'm looking for Dr. Henry.
Doc's inside the lodge.
I have some questions about Jacobstown.
Such as?
I'd like to know about you.
Was part of a super mutant army. Ran a town. Walked the wasteland with a tribal. Now I'm here.
Oh, is that Michael Thorne? You were a mayor?
Town was Broken Hills. Bunch of super mutants, humans, and ghouls all living together peacefully. Well, most of the time.
Well, I'm going to assume he's a companion that's recruitable then, because you're not going to get Michael Thorne as a voice and not make him a recruitable companion, right? Am I right? Can I get Worf as a companion? Oh, he's from Fallout 2? That's cool. I never played that. I don't know. What? Well, don't well me. I can't recruit him? Are you telling me I can't recruit him? What the fuck? Sorry, I'm a little hyper. God damn it. No. No. I don't want to play Fallout 2. I want to recruit him in this game. All right, fine. Tell me more about the tribal.
We were looking for a Gek to save the village.
Oh, I've heard about this.
Eventually, we did. Nuked an oil rig in the process. We went separate ways after that. I went east into the Rockies looking for other mutants like myself. Don't know what happened to my friend.
London, it took me like over a decade to play New Vegas. How long do you think it's going to take me to actually want to play Fallout 2?
Long story, so here's the short version. The Master created the super mutants and Nightkin. The Master thought he could unify everyone. No more differences, no more war. Didn't end well.
It'll probably take about 2 decades. That's probably a good guess. Let's talk about something else.
All right.
Why do some of the super mutants here dislike the NCR?
Mutants and humans. Goes back years. Some here still got the scars and memories. Me? I don't really have a problem with the NCR. Set their sights a little too high sometimes.
Oh, yeah, probably.
They try.
What if someone remakes it into the modern Fallout engine? Fallout 2 and Fallout 4? Anybody? 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 What makes the NCR too ambitious?
They expand. Fast. If you got land they want, they'll take it. Eventually. Did it out west, they'll do it here. They keep rolling over people. They'll regret it. That's how revolutions start.
Do you have any dealings with New Vegas?
Not really. Heard it's a paradise in the wasteland. Never been there myself. Doubt they'd let a mutant in. Amazes me people would come from all over the waste to throw away everything they've got in that town.
Yeah, that's people for you. They sure are idiots. What do you know about the Legion?
Kaisar thinks he can change human nature. Most of the Legion is following Kaisar, not Kaisar's ideals.
Okay, so he's back to being Kaisar now.
It'll crumble.
Was this just a voice direction problem where people just neglected to say, oh, it's supposed to be pronounced this way?
Basic human nature. Greed, ambition, jealousy. We'll see to it. All right.
Are there any town rules I need to know about?
Same as any civilized town. Don't start any fights or steal anything. We'll treat you fair. Not a lot to ask.
But explained what?
Nightkin suffers schizophrenia from the stealth boys they're always using. One of the reasons I settled Jacobstown was so they could be cured.
Oh,
while
that's
in town,
what their deal
the
is.
Nightkin aren't allowed to have stealth boys, so their craziness doesn't get worse. Trouble is, the Nightkin don't like being visible either. They don't.
Oh, I didn't see your explanation. I'm sorry, London. I've been busy playing the game. I can't read chat constantly. I'm sorry. I'll try harder, better. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like in a post-apocalyptic wasteland, there's probably not a lot of people who are getting all their information from reading. They're probably getting it from word of mouth. So it doesn't make a lot of sense to me that anybody should be calling him Caesar. They should all be calling him Kaiser if that's how it's pronounced. You know what I mean?
See you.
So it might be intentional that they just meant that some people don't know how to pronounce Kaiser and they think it's Caesar or whatever. But I think that's bullshit, and I think they should all be calling him Kaiser. That's my opinion. No, it's just I'm busy. I'm not ignoring you. I'm busy playing the game.
You think Marcus could get us some miniguns? Or missile launchers?
I'm really upset that I can't get Marcus as a companion. God damn it. Don't look at the Nightkin. Don't look at the Nightkin. They get mad at it. This is a nice town. These super mutants got a nice town up here.
Another human. One was enough.
There's a human here? Is it Dr. Henry? How come you guys don't have a pot of coffee going, huh? There's Dr. Henry.
I assume this is about something important. You're interrupting my research.
And something's wrong with my cyber dog.
It's neural degradation. Biomed gel can only preserve a living brain for so long. So you'll need to find a replacement.
But if you find a replacement brain, isn't that going to just be a different dog?
There was one woman in Novak. Gibson. I remember her living with a pack of hounds. Aside from her, I know that the Fiends and Caesar's Legion fight alongside dogs. There could be viable specimens among them, if you can get to them.
Did I even meet old Lady Gibson while I was in Novak? I don't remember a lady with dogs.
I prefer the solitude, and having a bunch of super mutants around tends to keep things safe and quiet.
Oh, I walked past Helios One. Why is she at Helios One? Oh, yeah, she sold me the what's it. Oh, yeah. What are you working on?
The Nightkin have varying degrees of mental instability due to their addiction to stealth boy use. I've been trying to come up with a cure. I'm currently investigating the local Night Stalker population, since they seem to have developed a natural stealth field.
They what
I've
now?
I've also gotten my hands on a working Stealth Boy Mark II prototype, but that experiment is riskier. I'd rather not pursue that research just yet.
Why is the Stealth Boy Mark II
the
riskier?
The stealth field has been modulated to use less power and thus last longer, but for some reason it has pronounced negative effects on the user. However, these pronounced effects will allow me to pinpoint exactly what parts of the brain they're affecting. Unfortunately, I'll need to run the test on a live subject. And Marcus has encouraged me to investigate the Night Stalker mutation first.
Does stealth by use hurt humans?
It's possible, but I've yet to see any hard evidence or hear of any cases where humans were negatively affected. Its negative effects are more pronounced on Nightkin.
Oh, I'd like to help. Is there anything you want me to do?
I'm not convinced that the Night Stalker mutation is a natural one, and I need someone to investigate their lair for proof.
Oh, I don't want to do
Some
that.
Some of the super mutants have looked around as well, but they've come back empty-handed. Perhaps a pair of fresh eyes will have better luck. Lily might be interested in coming with you. She's lost a few of her big hornets to Night Stalker attacks and would enjoy a little revenge.
What makes you think that the Night Stalker mutation is a natural?
I've compared the brain chemistry of a Nightkin to one of the local Night Stalkers we killed. They both exhibit similar neurochemical changes. Now, I'm not claiming that Night Stalkers are running around wearing stealth boys, mind you. I just don't think it's all a coincidence.
Hmm. Why are you helping the Nightkin?
Because Marcus asked me to, and because it's a reason for me to get up in the morning. I'd like to get one more grand accomplishment done.
Was he in Fallout 2, too?
If we must.
You're a scientist?
Yes, specializing in neuroscience, both human and canine. Of course, this lab is nothing compared to what I had when I was with the Enclave.
Canine neuroscience?
Cyberdogs and the like. It's not a field I work in much anymore. Yes, but the leadership and I didn't see eye to eye, so I left. It was the right decision, since the Enclave's oil rig was destroyed not long after. If we must.
Goodbye.
Yes, yes.
Nice guy. I like him. All right, Rex, we gotta go to Novak. Probably not from in here. I'm still, like... The moral implications, or the ethical... He's going to be a different dog. If you put a different brain in him, he's going to be a different dog. It's not Rex. I'm not saving Rex. I'm just making a new cyber dog. Whatever. Let's go to Novak. Where's old lady Gibson? Oh! Remember these dogs. Wait. So I'm gonna have to... One of these dogs is gonna have to die. But... Where's old lady Gibson?
So, you're back. Now, where did we leave off?
I need a dog brain. Dr. Henry sent me. I need a new brain for my cyber dog.
Dr. Henry? Now there's a name I haven't heard in years. Hard to believe he's still alive. As for your request, it's a bit ghoulish if you ask me, but Ray is pretty old and I'll probably have to put him down soon enough. As for the price for this favor...
700 caps!
Sounds about right. Ray's like family. And I've got other dogs to take care of.
I need more points in barter, guys. Maybe I'll pass it. Wow, I didn't pass it.
I happen to disagree.
I can't believe I didn't.
700 caps, and that's my one and only offer.
All right, fine.
Here, Ray. Mama's got something for you.
No! No! I hate this quest! This is the worst quest! No! I paid $700 to watch a dog get murdered. I'm very upset. You better appreciate your new brain, Rex.
Got a problem. Could use your help. Been having trouble with NCR mercs harassing the town, and they just showed up again.
How have they been harassing the town?
Killing our big shooting at the lodge, that sort of thing. It's getting hard to keep people from retaliating.
I like how dark it is, and then Marcus is like right in my face. You sure those mercenaries work for the NCR?
I can't say for sure if they're NCR. Whoever they are, they want us dead or gone.
What do you want me to do?
You're human. They might be willing to listen to what you have to say. Maybe. I'm not asking you to kill them. Just talk them into leaving. Hell, pay them off if you have to.
I don't have I just spent $700 on a fucking dog brain, okay? I'll see what I can do. And the solution might be shoot them in the head. I think I'm running low on caps here. Little bitty. Yeah, that took almost all of my fucking caps. The stupid dog. I'm so upset. Whatever. Just gonna go. Maybe the king will pay me back for the dog brain. Hi, Henry.
Is there something else I can do for you?
I have a new brain.
Very well. Show me what you brought so that I can analyze its potential. All right, let's see here. Neural pathways look good. Definitely a breed of guard dog. If I transplant this brain into Rex, he'll be a bit more ferocious in his attacks. Have a seat. This will take a while.
Rex has gained the Faithful Protector perk, increasing his attack damage. Nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the time. I really want to just pump points into barter so I stop getting like screwed here every time I have to buy something. Maybe I'll do that. Maybe. And one more point in gun so I get a nice even 75. And then I rest in barter. Yeah. Money's starting to be an issue, Rex. You're a very expensive dog, Rex. Let's go talk to the king, I guess, Rex. I'm getting a little hungry. I'm probably gonna stop here. Let me just go talk to the king first, and I can now recruit Shazam, so. And I'm really hoping the king pays me because I need caps. Right, mad about how expensive dog brains are in this economy. Hey, King.
Why, Rexy, you look all better, boy. Good as new. Did my Rexy get a new brain?
He sure did.
You're a man of your word, no doubt about it.
I'm a woman.
Can't thank you enough. If you want, hold on to Rex for a little while longer. I'm sure he'd enjoy that. Was there anything else you wanted?
Whole bunch of fucking caps. God damn it.
All right. I'll see you later.
Fuck you. I guess I'll just keep traveling with Rex, because I just spent 700 caps on him.
Hey, isn't that the king's dog?
Hey, isn't that the king's dog? Okay, I'm gonna stop here. I'm hungry. I need to eat some food and feed the animals. And thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna try to stream more tomorrow. No guarantees that that'll happen, but I'm gonna try. I keep saying like, oh yeah, I'm gonna stream tomorrow, and then I'll be like streaming 3 days later. But I'll do my best. I will do my best. But thank you for watching. Have a wonderful Easter. Happy Bunny Day. Happy Egg Day. Goodbye.